invite you to journey with us back in 1995 when the De La Salle University Chorale under the baton of Sir Boy embarked on a European concert tour.
First stop, Greece.
On our first international performance, we received a rousing standing ovation with repeated calls for an encore.
Big deal ang nap time sa mga Greeks. Kaya nung napunta kami doon, kailangan practice namin ang pagbukas at pagsara ng pinto para hindi kami maingay.
Cookies!
Next stop, Italy.
So in Italy, we went to a small fishing village called Pescara and attended a festival called Rassegna Internazionale Cori Polifonici, and we were voted the best choir.
Nung tinanghali kami ng gising, nagalit sa amin si Sir Boy. Meron kaming very important performance. If I'm not mistaken, that was our audience with the Pope.
Meron tayong isang hotel na kinainan na hiningi natin lahat ng asukal ng hotel para ibudbod sa spaghetti sauce para maging sweet Filipino spaghetti.
Next stop, France.
In France, we visited a town east of Paris called Nancy and attended a festival called Festival International du Chant Choral de Nancy.
Habang ang lahat ay naghihintay sa akin dahil handang-handa na pumunta sa Eiffel Tower, ako nandoon sa CR at dinidiskubre ko kung paano i-flush ang kakaiba nilang toilet.
Next stop, Norway. Next stop, Finland.
The DLSU Chorale received 3 gold stamps at the Tampereen Seival Choir Festival in Tampere, Finland. At that time, we were the only choir in that competition's history to have ever received the highest honor among all other contenders.
Next stop, Sweden.
The second Oskarshamn International Choir Festival in Oskarshamn, Sweden. 2 categories, first place and second place. We also met Ward Swingle.
Next stop, Switzerland.
We were able to visit Geneva and we participated in the Fête de la Musique during that year.
Next stop, the Netherlands.
Hininto kami ni Sir Boy and sabi niya, MJ, dinig na dinig ko yung Ayun, nagtawanan kaming lahat.
Ika nga ni Sir Boy, ang makamandag na sandals at short skirt.
Next stop, Spain.
Where we participated in the Festival Internacional de Música de Cantonegros. We enjoyed the rich Catalan culture and the architecture of Barcelona. We performed for the international community in Madrid.
Next stop, Austria.
Hello?
The 32nd International Competition for Choirs in Spittal, Austria. And we got the first place in category B. We also visited Vienna.
Next stop, Germany.
We participated in the first International Choir Festival for Sacred Music.
Next stop, Hong Kong. Last stop, Manila.
Lahat kami when it was time to fight and sing our hearts out on cue. On cue lagi.
And it was under the baton of the excellent, incomparable, uncompromising music genius, Professor Rodolfo Delarmente.